get our daily dose of inspiration inside of Light It Up. What's the deal, Lampkin?
What's going on, family? Listen, nobody can make you happy until you're happy with yourself first. It's simple. Nobody can make you happy until you're happy with yourself first. I need you this weekend to take the moment, to take the time, somewhere during the course of this weekend, I need you to stop. Take a look in the mirror. Look at yourself and look at what's great about you. Look at what's challenging and figure it out. I'm not talking about just looks wise. I'm talking about internal and external. Look at yourself, clean up, figure yourself out, and then embrace who you are, because God designed you. He designed you as you need to be. Well, sometimes we got to be groomed just like a tree. The tree is there, but you got to shave it. You got to groom it. You got to do the things you need to do. Prune yourself, figure out what it is, and begin to love who God made you. And when you love you, then I promise you somebody else can love you. But if you don't love yourself, how the world you think that somebody else can love you? And how you gonna love somebody else? Listen, can I get an amen? Follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at Jeffrey Lampkin. Have an amazing day.